basic idea is that you can get the kit and you can learn how to program using the watch, and then you can wear it and show everybody.
Hey Omkar, it's been about 3 years since I've met you, and you're still making a ton of progress. You want to talk to me a bit about the O-Watch?
Yeah, sure. So it's a programmable smartwatch kit to teach kids how to code. You can have games or whatnot in it. Basic idea is that you can get the kit and you can learn how to program using the watch, and then you can wear it and show everybody.
And so, again, this has been a couple of years. What initially made you decide, hey, I want to make a watch?
One, I really wanted to teach others how to program their own stuff. But I think it was easy to make a wearable because you can like take it around and show everybody, and it's not too big. Like Arduino boards are pretty big, but right, like a wearable watch like this is not that big, so it's more accessible.
Awesome. So when did you actually start programming and playing with Arduinos?
When I was 6, I started playing with Arduinos after seeing them in Maker Faire.
So O-Watch, it funded a couple years ago on Kickstarter. What have you done recently with it?
So I've been looking into like new possibilities. Like right here, this has all the sensors in this thick one right here, just it's thinner. So we're looking to make it more thin, more cheap, you know, make it easier. And we've just also been working on making new programs and getting more people into the community and, yeah, stuff like that.
Have you seen a lot of good response from other kids your age and their experimentation with the watch?
I host workshops where we teach these. So, yeah, at the workshops, I've seen some pretty good response.
Awesome. Are you printing another case right over there?
So those are actually keychains that we're giving away, but the cases are still made by the printer, so.
Do you have any other future projects that you're thinking about, or are you going to keep on working on the O-Watch?
I think I'll stick with this for a few more years and still thinking about what I want to do in the future.
And just to verify, what does the O-Watch stand for?
It stands for like the first initial of my name and watch.
Awesome, I like that naming convention.